Hello there. AI is an important part of our life in the current generation. Without it, the automation of complex work cannot be done. Today, we are looking into 10 AI projects that are going to be released next year. Number 1. Intel's 3D Object Tracking. Next year at the Tokyo Olympic Games, Intel is going to demonstrate the new technology of 3D Object Tracking to improve the experience of watching the Olympic Games. Using AI, near real-time insights and overlay visualization of elite information can certainly enhance your viewing experience. Number 2. Toyota Field Support Robot. Toyota is going to release their Field Support Robot, a miniature bus-shaped contraption to be used in Tokyo Games. This vehicle will be powered by AI to follow event officials to retrieve equipment and can automatically jipping back to elite with a press of a button. Number 3. Fandango. We all heard fake news, but fortunately, an AI project called Fandango aimed to address the problem of fake news is in development. Fandango, or called Fake News Discoveries and Propagation from Big Data Analysis and Artificial Intelligence Operation, will use cross-sector big data management and analytics to validate and verify news by trusted information based on facts and data. Number 4. Expedia AI Search Engine. This year, Expedia is partnership with AI Singapore to develop a more accurate search engine for Asian language. Currently, the project only targets Japanese language to enhance search accuracy using natural language processing and machine learning tools developed AI tool. The company says more language will be coming soon in the future. Number 5. Midrashi, Dubai Export AI System. Dubai Media Office announced an AI assistant for Expo 2020 Dubai named Rashi. Rashi will be the virtual Expo assistant offering help and advice in English and Arabic to smart devices and websites. The AI assistant can also help visitors with flights, hotel booking, plan their visits and notify them about upcoming shows. Number 6. Drone delivery in Singapore. NOAA System partners with AGI OneSky, Sky Area, M1, with support from Intel and Amazon, are developing a delivery system using unmanned aerial vehicle. Using AI and machine language, UAV travel management and beyond visual line of sight flights of UAV was made possible. The project is planned to conclude in mid-2020 with multiple UAV hub and spot delivery situation with beyond visual line of sight flight. Number 7. McDonald's AI Drive-Thru. McDonald's acquires Waystack startup Apprenti so they can automate its drive-thru menu. The fast food giants expect the automated system will allow for faster, simpler and more accurate taking at its drive-thru, and now is being tested in several locations. McDonald's expects the automated drive-thru to be implemented in all US restaurants by 2020. Number 8. AI to track wildfire. A project by the US Military Joint Artificial Intelligence Center will be testing its AI to track the spread of wildfire 15 months. The test will involve flying video cameras over wildfires with automated algorithm detecting where flames are moving, while updates the and distributes maps to the first responders through mobile apps. Number 9. Dr. Answer, medical AI from South Korea. Ministry of Science and ICT of South Korea developed the Korean medical AI system dubbed Dr. Answer, which used big data to guide doctors in their diagnosis and treatment planning. The AI is developed to target specific illness and trained using real medical data to develop diagnosis and treatment guide. Also, it can be used as visualization software used for medical education training. Number 10. Volvo AI Backcar. Volvo collaborate with tech giants to take innovative steps in driving safely and driverless cars. Volvo plans to prevent any fatal incidents in 2020 in its new generation cars, taking steps concerning on drunk driving by monitoring drivers using cameras. Volvo new generation cars will intervene by activating Volvo on-call assistance service, or as a last resort, actively slowing down and park safely if driver fails to keep their hands on steering wheels, watch the road, or even have their eyes closed. That's it for the 10 AI projects to be released next year. Thank you for watching. Bye.